Donna's already digging into a breakfast basket that we have here.
It's just really good.
We have some special guests with us.
Danish.
We have the chef from the Epic Hotel.
Oh, pass that
well,
my way.
Well, the food and beverage shop, Grand Poobah, we like to call him. General manager Carlos Bohan is with us. Have a chocolate croissant.
Okay. Twist my arm.
And we have Eric Jelson of the Epic as well. And I got to tell you guys how this came about. Don and I got invited to go check out your hotel. First of all, good morning.
Good morning.
How are everybody's awake over there?
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Yeah, we made sure we delivered Eric 3 cups of coffee, so just to make sure you're wide awake. But Don and I got invited, and we went kind of, you know, snuck around on a weekend and hung out there, and we just really thought it was
fell
so spectacular.
Fell in love with the place.
That we brought the information back to the radio station, because our listeners really need to know about this getaway that's just a few miles from where you might live in South Florida. And what I loved about it was on that 16th floor pool plaza where you look out over downtown and the port of Miami and everything.
I don't know if you noticed the pup tent that has been erected behind like the fourth cabana to the left. That would be Joe. He has just basically moved into your property and hasn't left since.
So, and thank you for sponsoring our contest this month. What is the Epic for people who haven't been?
Well, the Epic is a brand new boutique lifestyle hotel that sits right on the mouth of the Miami River in Biscayne Bay. 411 rooms, just with sweeping, beautiful views, as you all saw when you were there, of looking at everything from the port, the city, everything that, all the really great things that downtown Miami has to offer that is really becoming a whole new downtown with restaurants like Carlos's, Area 31, and many, many others.
Okay, so here's the cool thing about Area 31. Number one, the food is fabulous. But at the end of the restaurant, there is this beautiful private room, and it has all these beautiful glass windows. And if you have a party in there, you can do like the whole sunset thing where you get the perfect sunset?
Absolutely. It's one of our private dining rooms. It's the larger private dining rooms. Accommodates up to 12 to 15 people. And as you mentioned before, it's got gorgeous views of the river. If you book at the right time, obviously in the evening time at sunset, you could absolutely see a beautiful sunset, see the entire sky turn orange. It's gorgeous.
Yeah, wow. And then, of course, you get the twinkling lights when the sun goes down, and it's a beautiful view of the city. I love my room because I saw a straight shot looking one way down Brickell.
Yeah.
And then I looked over to the left, and I saw, South Beach in the distance, in the ocean right there. And then you turn over to the right, and you can see the rest of the city. It's amazing. Beautiful hotel, beautiful property. And you've got this cool brunch on Sunday mornings, which I'm telling you, is such a deal.
Yeah, absolutely. We're very proud of that. Actually, we rolled out our new brunch program yesterday for Easter. We had live music, and we'll continue the live music theme every Sundays. And obviously, certainly on Mother's Day, we're looking forward to having an extra special
Mother's
brunch.
Day, that's the next target, right? Yeah, it's great.
And again, with the live music, the carving stations, all the offerings, all the Bellinis, all the champagne, all the mimosas you could drink. It's a fantastic, wonderful place to enjoy.
Yeah, it's great. And if it's $50 per person for that, that's amazing. For a Mother's Day brunch, wonderful. And the whole key is, if he walks up to your table, the waiter, with a big pitcher of orange juice and a bottle of champagne.
Absolutely.
I got to ask you what Area 31 means.
Sure,
I
mean, Area 31 is...
It's not
the,
a scientific kind of
not
scary
at all.
Thing.
Not to be confused with Area 51. Okay, not at all. It is actually the name given by the United Nations. They designate fishing zones and fishing areas throughout the world, which are sustainable fishing areas. Area 31 itself encompasses all the waters from the D.C. area all the way down to Brazil, and that's where we catch all of our fresh fish.
Nice. All right. Fantastic.
Well, fish is amazing, and you have a wide selection that's beyond belief.
Thank you.
We have another chance for our listeners to win a staycation down here at the beautiful Epic, and I have a great suggestion. You guys hang out for a couple minutes. I do an amazing Bob Dylan impression with my harmonica.
You guys run as quickly as you can to the door.
Musical,
you really don't
I could be the musical guest for Mother's Day. What do you think?
I say we do the audition off air. Okay, he's not very good.
No, I mean
he's fabulous.
Thank you.
Let's just do it.
All
okay,
right.
Let's just do that. You're a good man, Carlos. That's great. We love it.
We're back with more. We got news and traffic next at 6:53 at Magic. And we've got special guests in the studio with us today, Carlos Bohan and Eric Jelson of the Epic Hotel in downtown Miami. And this is a good opportunity for you to listen because we're giving away the Epic Staycation all this month. And I was just looking over some of the information. You have a special return program. So if somebody comes back, they get a day free if they stay 2 days, which is nice. But the coolest thing for us pet lovers is you guys welcome pets if somebody wants to come for the weekend.
Which means we welcome all of your pets. Doesn't matter if it's dogs, bring your ferret, bring your cow, bring your horse. You know, just let us know in advance.
Horse.
But, yeah. But if you bring your dog, we'll have your doggy bed set up. We'll have all of his toys or her toys. We'll invite them down every day at Epic. We do a wine hour for all of our guests from 5 to 6. So we'll invite, you can bring your dog down for a part of a yappy hour, and they can meet other people that brought their dog. So it is pretty cool. And we don't charge for pets to come and stay with us.
That is a neat thing. So, like, if you're going to, one of the concerns we always have when you go away for the weekend is, I got to get somebody to come watch my pets, or
exactly.
I got to come feed them,
you
or
can
I got to
come along.
Oh,
Max
is great.
So
bring
there.
Them along.
Yeah,
yeah,
bring
Max
them along.
Is so there.
Doesn't cost extra, and you pamper the pets incredibly, obviously. What's the best way for someone to hook up with your hotel?
Website, phone number, what?
Yeah, the website's probably the easiest because there you can see all the packages, all the different styles of guest rooms, which would be www.epichotel.com.
Easy enough to remember, epichotel.com.
All right, and you're doing, and Carlos, you're doing a big spread for Mother's Day, right?
Absolutely. We're going to continue our Sunday brunch with enhanced live music, and we're going to obviously pull out all the stops and have all the extras and all the extra trimmings, and we look forward to having all the mothers on.
Oh, this sounds great. I got to plan my whole family
to
get together there.
Yeah, I think we should do the whole Mother's Day thing.
Really,
it's a beautiful place. And the views are incredible, by the way. This is one of the, you were talking about the fact that the DuPont was closed for many years, and this is at that location where people used to be able to see the view. And then it went away, and then now you're open there, and people show up, and they see how different the city is.
It's remarkable when the locals come to Area 31 or they come to stay with us, and they look out over the city. For so many years, you couldn't get into the DuPont, which was the original hotel there.
And it wasn't very tall anyway. It was like 10 or so floors. Yeah,
exactly. And now, with 54 stories and Area 31 sitting on the 16th floor with the pool deck, you now have absolutely... you know, clear views of everything that the city and the water has to offer. So totally different from what anybody's seen before.
All right.
All right, Donna, about the great hotel, and invite the Magic listeners to come for Mother's Day or any of the other celebrations in town, and bring your pets.
Yeah, it's a pet-friendly hotel. You can bring your pets. Eric says even a cow if you absolutely have one. I know you do.
Notice,
okay,
yeah.
a little notice on the cows, the pigs, the farm animals. But if you have a dog, a kitty cat, a parrot,
sure,
a ferret, whatever you like, they're going to take care of you, and that is absolutely free. The Epic, a beautiful hotel, 16th floor pool, fabulous lunch, brunch, dinner at Area 31. You know what? When we stayed there, he had to pull me out the door.
Thursday, it's going to be a wonderful day, just like it was yesterday. Look forward to having you.
Okay,
excellent.
Great.